Hi, my name is Julie, and I'm going to show you how to pay a bonus on a separate paycheck. For this example, we want to make sure that you have the employee and the bonus payroll item already set up in your QuickBooks, and that your employee will receive the bonus pay on a separate paycheck. To create a separate bonus paycheck, we're going to start by creating the paycheck using the Unscheduled Payroll button. For this example, we're going to pay Pete a bonus. Let's place a check mark next to Pete's name, and we're going to click on the Open Paycheck Detail button. In the Earnings area of the Preview Paycheck window, click on a blank line to get a drop-down arrow, select the drop-down arrow, and choose Bonus. In the rate column, enter the gross amount of the bonus. In this example, we're going to pay Pete $5,000. Since this bonus is created on a separate check, we'll need to remove any earnings or other payroll items. Once you've had a chance to review the Preview Payroll screen and verify that all your amounts are correct, just hit Save and Close or Save and Next to continue creating your paychecks. And that's all there is to paying a bonus on a separate paycheck.